Hello everyone, we're really sorry that you can't all be in school with us to witness us display our many and varied talents. We were going to put on a show including singing, dancing, gymnastics, magic, fire eating, lion taming and trapeze. But instead, we're just going to take the mickey out of Miss Sloan. Oh, and Mr. Morris has written a poem again.
Not again! Someone should tell him he's not a poet and he needs to know it!
Miss Sloan has worked a holy name for 26 years.
25 years, 364 days too long.
As I was saying, Miss Sloan has worked here for a very long time, and during that time there have been many changes, particularly to Miss Sloan.
Right class, my name is Miss Sloan, not Miss or Mrs, but Ms. Can you say it?
Miss Sloan.
No, Ms. Make a noise like a bee.
Miss Sloan.
That's right, well done. Now, I'm from Kirby. And I support Liverpool. And I love King Kenny Dalglish. Can you say Kenny Dalglish?
Kenny Dalglish.
No, not Dalglish, Dalglish.
Dalglish.
Excellent. I'm sure we're going to get on just fine. Okay, everyone, say after me. I love Rafa Benitez.
I love Rafa Benitez.
Close enough. Now say, Stephen Gerrard walks on water.
Stephen Gerrard walks on water.
Excellent. Now say, Xavi Alonso is a Spanish midfield magician.
Shambabongo is a smashing midfield magician.
Close enough. Okay, people. I'll see you all next week and we'll learn to say, Jamie Carragher is a Scouse soccer supremo.
Okay, miss.
Ooh, Stevie, the way you hit that volley in the cup final just sent shivers down my spine. Mwah.
Miss Sloan.
Yes, what is this? Have you ever heard of knocking?
Yes, miss. Sorry, miss.
Well, what is it?
Sorry, miss. Miss Byrne sent us to get you. All the inland teachers are sitting in the reading room and crying.
She said something about Angela Allen's being in saying that they should have farm animals in the classrooms.
What? And who's supposed to clean up after them?
That's not all, miss. Mr. Morris is threatening to burn the school down because she said he's got to take his Everton crest down.
Apparently, she said teachers can't have things like that on their walls.
What? I'll set fire to the place myself if she tries to make me take my Liverpool stuff down. Where is she? Ooh, Jürgen, I just love your big shiny teeth and your deep German voice. And the way you run on the pitch like a lunatic just sends shivers down my spine. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Excuse me, Miss Sloan.
Yes, what is this? Haven't you ever heard of knocking?
Sorry, miss, but Miss Byrne sent us. The car park's blocked and nobody can get in or out.
Well, what does she want me to do about it? And why is it blocked anyway?
She said Miss Radford has had a three-piece suite delivered and the delivery men have just dumped it near the gate.
They said they're sick of delivering stuff here and they've had enough. Oh, and Keith said he's only got a full Galaxy, not a 10-ton delivery truck.
Actually, he said a lot more than that, but I'm not allowed to say most of the words.
All right, I'm on my way. Don't go anywhere, Jürgen.
We hope that you have enjoyed all of our fun, Miss Sloan. We know you've got a good sense of humour, so you won't take offence. You've worked here for a very long time and you're part of the school's fabric.
Holy Name is a good, kind, caring place where people abide and looked after. Qualities you have always shown. Your decency, honesty and generosity are an example to us all and you'll be very much missed by everyone. Thank you.
Moving on. So the time has come, you have to go. This chapter has come to an end. We'll miss you lots, we hope you know. Teachers, colleagues, lifelong friends. Moving on to what life has in store, where you'll end up, who can say? Something that we all know for sure, what you've learned will help you along the way. We won't forget you and wish you well. May your path always be clear. Remember.
That's 1,000.